Hey guys, and welcome to part 12, the finale maybe of Injustice: Gods Among Us. Last time we brought the Amazons over to our side, but now we are fi it's a fight between Batman and Batman. So let's do it. Using my attacks against me, motherfucker. There we go.
If we're done here, we're losing time. This is a mistake. You brought us here because you had faith. Faith, we'd uphold the values you've given everything to defend. So trust us. Trust yourself. Let's end this.
Now, for the final chapter, it's perfect that we ended off on Superman.
We need to get started. Innocent people are dying. We'll take the others, so you can focus on their Superman. We'll do it together. It'll prevent more casualties. Then Superman. Doomsday's gonna be tricky.
Collateral damage.
To force that fight elsewhere. Anything else?
I realize this isn't entirely accurate, but it's good to have you back.
Exists here, I suggest you go home.
Now the most boring minigame out of them all. Just gotta press the buttons and destroy the cars, which have people in. Which have people in them. He's. He's talking about innocent people dying. Look what he's doing. I mean, come on, Superman.
Thank you.
There's no place for you here.
Finally, man.
Superman modeled his governments after mine. We allow no insurrection.
All right, now playing as Superman. There we go.
That'll hold you long enough. Not so super, was it? Here's your chance to do what's right. I would take it.
makes you think you'll win?
I'm Superman.
So, I think I'm gonna end this part off right here. This isn't the finale, but, the next video will be. So, just have the two opponents left. Just, Doomsday and then Superman. The regime Superman, the evil Superman, not good Superman, the one we're playing as. So, yeah, stay tuned for that. So, oh yeah, sorry for ending it off right here, but I don't want the video to be extra long, and I don't want to spend a couple days trying to upload it with little success. So, yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to take care.